Hold tight, Queen Mum!
Hold on! Come back! Come back!
I'll save you, Mumsy!
I can't take it anymore. My hair, it got splashed.
I'm so sorry, Dame Turret.
No, I'm sorry. Staying still is actually much harder than I thought.
We can always continue filming without the knight in waiting. Sorry, Claude.
Absolutely not.
Sorry, everyone, but you've heard Mumsy. No more filming. Time to go.
Go? What are you talking about, Reginald? Everyone is welcome to stay as long as they like.
But I thought you were cross, Mumsy.
Cross? No. The only thing I'm cross about is that every time I was about to laugh, you pulled me away, Reginald. I haven't seen anything as funny in years. And it's all because of the hilarious knight in waiting. Everyone shouldn't take themselves so seriously. They should just have fun, like Claude.
It was very funny, Claude.
I couldn't stop laughing.
If you can make Mumsy laugh, you must be good.
A comedy? Of course! On the Throne will be the funniest show on TV! Thank you, Claude! Now, let's film the final scene. The grand party! What is it, Gordon?
Isn't the actress playing the Queen Mother away in Danzel's van?
Of course! And we can't finish the episode without a Queen Mother!
What fun!
Oh, I know just the person.
And action! I mean, fun!
It's the Queen Mother!
Is this a party in my precious castle?
Huh? Oh.
Yes, it is, Queen Mother.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's get started. Music, maestro.